I'm gonna use green and brown on this vase.
I think I'm gonna carve out an arced line pattern that repeats itself so I can swap between the green and the brown. Let's fill it in. All right, we are all filled in and it's time to throw. Time to heat it up so I can clean up these lines. I love this piece. This vase is 10¼ tall, 7 wide, and took me about 6 pounds of clay to make. Let me know what you think.